Oh, everybody's sleeping. We have to be very quiet. Sleeping cowboys. They've been so busy all day riding on the range and roping cattle and branding cattle. Nice ride, Tate.
Jump over the water! Woo! Yeah, what does it do?
And who am I going to?
So can you pretend like you're on a bucky ball, Macy?
I'm on a bucky. Hey,
bucky, look at. So like Riley, look at Riley. She uses the high horse.
A bull riding glove. You can ride with either hand that you want to. My husband is left-handed, so he rides with his left hand. And one arm is always up in the air.
So ooh, there's another cowgirl sitting in the back. We know Miss Lynn is a real cowgirl.
See all this stuff right here on his glove?
Tater, you gonna brand your cow?
Yeah. Orange.
Okay.
Orange.
Orange. All right. Friends, when you're riding barrels, one person goes at a time. Miss Deb, did you not know that?
I
did. One horse at a time. And then she will time you to see how long it takes. That's why you were waiting. Every cowboy needs a horse.
Go brand your cow.
Can you get my cow?
You need to put, how many legs does your horse need? Four? Or three?
Here's another cowgirl. She has a meeting tonight, so she couldn't wear her jeans.
All right, let's get the letters back in the tray for anybody who wants a J. Quentin made his the triple J. And, oh my goodness, Kiara's. I'm gonna call her the alphabet wrench. Wow.
This is the bull riding and the bronc riding.
Look at that bull in the back.
I know, it looks like he's gonna get him with his horns. I hope he gets out of the way. Oh, I hope none of you guys get hurt.
There's another real cowgirl. This is a real cowgirl. This is the green group on a trail ride.
Yeah.
That's it? Then you're just gonna color it right now? Awesome. Good thinking, you guys.
This is the trail ride.